this service for the local community is very important. They felt totally cut off when they lost their bus service. This is being funded initially by Cornwall Council, and it's working on the backs of what do we do with school buses when they're coming back empty.
Yeah, I'm partially sighted, so it's very difficult for me to be able to get around. And but I'm okay in the village, and I'm not too bad in Liskeard once I get there. But it's being able to get there. So it's lovely for me, but it would be nice if there were more.
It's excellent. You know, we've got lots of people interested in it. Very important, you know, to get out to doctors and everything. We've got one lady in particular. She lives in a flat, and she said to get out on the bus is important to her for her mental health. You know, and I think that applies to lots of people in the village.
I was outside my door, and this red bus comes through my little hamlet with Mike. And I stopped him and I said, it's a bus. Where is the bus going? And it started from there.
We'd very much like to see it operating in other places, yes, to link up with similar operators who have these buses available but aren't fully utilised, and we can help them identify where the needs are, and hopefully grow the scheme such as this.
When you get 16 people on one of these buses, you start off quiet. As more and more people get on board, it ends up like a dawn chorus, which is what it's all about.